The hate are from Lisa and her odds. Seriously.